I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Professor, what made you want to teach herbology?
How lovely of you to ask. I've always had an affinity for greenery, so this situation is a bit of a dream come true. After graduation, I was thrilled to be asked to step in for my old herbology professor. He'd had a slight accident, you see.
Oh dear. A shame for him, but it worked out well for you.
Well, he never cared. Really cared for the plants, and they could sense it. Oh, you'd be surprised how perceptive a plant can be. At any rate, the trouble began one day when he cut into a wigand tree. Unfortunately for him, its leaves were hiding a bow truckle. You may recall the marvelous creatures that resemble a twig. The little beast gouged the professor's eyes quite fiercely, but terrifying, I'd imagine. Likely for the professor, too.
And that's when you took over as the herbology professor?
Well, not quite. After 3 weeks at St. Mungo's, my predecessor regained a tiny bit of his eyesight. He insisted on returning to the greenhouse. Within a week, he claims, by accident, kicked a Chinese chomping cabbage, so it was back to St. Mungo's for him.
What a string of bad luck.
Well, I felt awful for him, but I dare say I felt a bit more sympathy for the cabbage. Upon his discharge from the hospital, his indifference to plants had turned to utter disdain. He lost what little patience he had left with a particularly temperamental venomous tentacular and, well, his resulting leave of absence continues to this day.
I'm glad everything worked out as it did and that you're the herbology professor now.
Very kind of you to say. I do love these gardens and helping my students grow. Lovely speaking with you. Have a wonderful day. Oh, and remember, be kind to your wigand trees.
What is the reason for these additional assignments, Professor?
They're meant to help you hone your magical skills outside of the classroom, thus preparing you to learn a new charm, Wingardium Leviosa. Before we plant the seed, we must till the soil. When you're finished with them, come and see me and we'll work on the charm together. I look forward to it.
Thank you.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Come on inside.
Revelio.
Watch yourselves, though. Let's have your leave here alive.
Hello.
Oh, hello. Whew. Sorry I'm in a bit of a tizzy. I was just scolding some of the plants for spitting and nipping. I suppose it's my own fault for putting more than four to a tray. By the way, Beatrice Green is the name, but you may address me as Madam Green. Welcome to Dogweed and Deathcap. Oh, mind you don't knock the mandrakes. Oh, if there wasn't the constant demand for antidotes, I wouldn't need to stalk so many of the little dears. Except, of course, for curses. And, well, if you've been petrified, then obviously you've come to the right place. Mind you don't knock the mandrakes. Oh, if there's an uprooting, you'll be the next one to drop dead, and I'm in no mood for a clear-up.
Someone died here.
Aye. Fortunate, really, that it was just the one. Now then, how may I help you today?
I think I'll just have a look around for now.
Very well. Let me know if you see anything you like.
What do you have for sale?
Well, what say we show you some of what's available? Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far. Doors always open. You be sure to stop by soon.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Because I'm a poacher doesn't mean I dislike me. We had a need to our house. close to a breakthrough. I can feel it. Think you're so stupid. That's the student.
That's quite enough of it.
You're a very big. Wizards will be destroyed.
Leviosa, Accio. Confringo.
Who's there? What an unfortunate disappointment.
Assignment's all finished. Leviosa, Confringo!
There's that sneaky little screw!
Accio! Your blood's on Ranrock's hands! Revelio! This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. Who lived here, I wonder? Hogsmeade, here I come.
Are you all right? Look like you've seen a ghost.
If only. Get away! All of you!
Are they from the restricted section?
No, and none of your business.
Revelio.
Sneaking past me!
I know.
And taking dangerous books!
They are from the restricted section.
Yes, I mean, shut up.
Enough! Here, perhaps you'll find sweeping the courtyard more productive.
What, me? Use a broom, not to fly.
That is what I said, and let this be a lesson to all of you. Off-limits means off-limits.
Ugh, feel like a muggle.
I got a look at one of them. Saw something about the Cruciatus curse. I did!
Oh, shut up.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Thank you.
wonderful to see you again.
I've completed my assignments, Professor.
Pleased to hear it. Professor Weasley will be too. I'll be sure to let her know how well you're coming along.
Thank you, Professor.
Professor Hecate tells me she taught you Levioso, so you should be ready for a more advanced levitation charm. Wingardium Leviosa requires a bit of concentration and a nice, graceful wand movement. Let's see you try your hand at it. When executed correctly, you should be able to pick up boulders as though they were sprigs of sneezewort. Practice Wingardium Leviosa here in the greenhouse. I've set some crates out for you in the next room.
Wingardium Leviosa!
You're a natural.
Professor, I was wondering where you're from. What's your background?
Oh, how nice of you to ask. Well, let's see, I grew up in London, right on the Thames.
That sounds lovely. All the sights and bustle of a city.
To some, yes. I used to dream of living in the country, but it wasn't until I came to Hogwarts that I felt truly at home. Mind you, it did take some time, and whilst it is my fervent hope that each student eventually feels as at home here as I do, it is not always the case.
I suppose that makes sense.
Well, we each bloom differently, don't we? Some of us, like Devil's Snare, thrive in the shadows, whilst others crave the attention of a bouncing bulb. And we each grow and thrive according to our own plan. Oh, I was terribly nervous when I arrived at the castle. You see, as a child, I knew nothing of witches or wizards. You can imagine how astonished I was to receive my letter from Hogwarts. I spent a good deal of time alone in either the greenhouse or the library my first days here.
I'm sorry the other students weren't more friendly.
Oh, but I've given you the wrong impression. On the contrary, I was shown great kindness. In fact, a seventh year took me under her wing during those first days. She remains one of my dearest friends.
How fortunate.
I was indeed. I dare say you'll find that the friends you make here at Hogwarts will last a lifetime. Now, I'd best get to my recent delivery from the Magic Neep. Mr. Teasdale promised me quite an assortment of seeds this week. Lovely to see you.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Thank you.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Hello there. In the market for potions, are we? What can I do for you today? I hope to see you again.
Revelio.
Well, for now.
Was it? Nice to see
half
you, my
a
young
bottle
friend.
Of flabbergasted leech stirred clockwise.
Thank you. out about this? Don't!
How would you like to learn the knockback jinx Flipendo? Once you've completed the necessary tasks, come and find me in the greenhouse.
I was hoping to see you.
You're back.
Finally. Minister Spavin talks more than he listens, ranted on and on about rogue dragons. Wouldn't listen to a word about goblins. Speaking of which...
Listen, Professor. So much happened while you were away. Nearly Headless Nick asked me to get some rotten roast beef from the kitchens.
Rotten roast beef?
Yes, I thought it was odd too. But then we took the roast beef to Sir Podmore of the Headless Hunt and...
You met the Headless Hunt? That must have been interesting to say
that. Yes. And then I had to find Richard Jackdaw's head in the pumpkins so that he'd tell me about how he died.
Who on earth is Richard Jackdaw?
He was a student here long ago. Anyway, he told me about a secret cavern. I went there, and right next to Jackdaw's skeleton, I found the missing pages.
You found the pages?
I did. And because Jackdaw had followed the map they contained, when I found the pages, I found the location on the map. Believe it or not, it's a room below Hogwarts.
Why am I not surprised? Shall we?
I was hoping you'd say that. Oh, and we'll need to bring the book. The room is called the Map Chamber, by the way. And a portrait of Percival Rackham awaits us there.
Professor Rackham. I look forward to meeting him. How did this Jackdaw get the pages from the book?
Evidently, Peeves stole them, and Jackdaw stole them from him.
Oh, Peeves.
Revelio.
Travel is always much more enjoyable with a friend.
To think it was beneath us all this time. If only you were here to see this.
Revelio. Hello, Professor Rackham. We've placed the book on the pedestal as you asked. And this is my mentor, Professor Fig.
How do you do, Professor Fig? And you, my young friend, see now why you needed to return with the book?
I do. I also see why you refer to this room as the map chamber.
That you have come this far tells me that you possess extraordinary magical ability, the potential and power of which will unlock should you prove yourself worthy. The location of each of four trials will, in time, appear on the map. Trials that will test you and give you access to invaluable knowledge. Trials that you must complete on your own. Do you recall the pensive memory you viewed in my vault in Gringotts?
You and your friend Charles spoke of the portkey and of trials you'd created for one who could see traces of ancient magic.
Precisely. Charles is another of the Keepers, a designation we gave ourselves centuries ago, in light of the knowledge that we have been bound to keep hidden. Until, perhaps, now.
So, the passage from your ruins to Gringotts, everything in the vault, the restricted section, finding this room, none of these was a trial.
They were an important part of the journey, but they were not trials themselves. The fact that you have come this far, however, bodes well. The trials were designed to ensure that the power and knowledge we have kept secret for so long does not fall into the wrong hands. They will test your abilities, both innate and learned. But of equal importance, everything you witness as you complete the trials will inform what you choose to do with all that we share. You will need patience. The trials have much to teach you. It will take time.
I'm afraid we don't have the luxury of time.
We have waited this long, Professor Fig. Surely a few more.
Respectfully, sir, while I do not know the secret you keep, I do know that our young friend here has seen traces. Traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. And we encountered an uncommonly powerful goblin wielding such magic as we prepared to leave your vault at Gringotts. We may already be too late.
This is grave news indeed. Young friend, do you trust Professor Fig?
I do.
Then, in the light of your considerable skill and all you have already accomplished, we shall begin. You will find the location of the first trial marked on the map below you. Whilst Professor Fig may assist you in locating the trials, they may be completed only by one with our ability.
Shall we have a look? I know that tower. It's not far. You may have seen it yourself.
It looks familiar. Perhaps your young friend is more well-traveled than you might think.
As your mentor, the least I can do is go ahead to make sure it is safe. Join me as soon as you can.
You said that you know that tower. What can you tell me about it?
Not much, I'm afraid. I've passed it dozens of times. It's north of Hogsmeade. My recollection is that it seems abandoned. Clearly, however, the tower conceals more than meets the eye.
I'll find you at the tower as soon as I can.
Until then, be careful, and do not tell anyone where you're going.
The freezing spell. It is an efficient way to cool down a heated situation. But first, I will need you to complete a few tasks. Once you have done that, come and see me.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio.
Over here.
We're not alone.
We are not. Ranrock's loyalists. Around a dozen, I can see, but could be more.
Can't we apparate past them into the tower?
We could, but we've no idea what's in the tower. More importantly, however, I'd like to know why they're here. They've set up camp just ahead. I suggest we investigate a little before doing anything else. Let's go.
Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm here. No sense in announcing our arrival.
Wouldn't mind a plum job at Gringotts. Suit me, sitting around all day. Mind you.
Quickly now! Stay hidden and cast Petrificus Totalus. Done.
Must be something here. Ramrock said so.
Reminds me of the time I didn't fall out with Alice and Gringotts. I was only young, mind. Not like I'd fall out now. Lucky if I fit in one now.
There must be something here. Ramrock said so.
No witch or wizard will be spared.
Orders. Directly from Ranrock.
These orders indicate that they're after something to do with names. What names? And why here?
Revelio.
Many goblins have always been antagonistic towards wizardkind, but this is different somehow. Oh, I'm glad that's over. Best head inside.
Can't imagine the goblins know about the trials. They know that something is significant about this place, though.
Looks like we found the entrance.
Revelio.
It's locked. An unlocking charm.
Very handy. No time now, but if you don't learn it soon enough, we can work on it back at the castle.
Revelio.
I wonder who this is.
With robes like that, it could be anyone.
Someone was an avid reader. Can't say I'm familiar with many of these titles.
Imagine these brooms have been enchanted for centuries. Never seen an enchantment last this long.
Welcome to San Bakar's Tower.
Hello, Professor. Did you say San Bakar's Tower?
I did. Professor Bakar is a keeper you have yet to encounter. I'm glad to see that I was correct in presuming that we would meet again soon after our last encounter, though I surmise, based on the commotion I heard, that you did not have an easy time getting to me.
We did not, Professor. We encountered goblins outside the tower.
That goblins were aware of my vault is disquieting enough, but if they have also made a connection to this tower, then the threat may be greater than I thought. All the more reason for us to move forward. Downstairs, near the entry, a reservoir of ancient magic, like those you've seen before, has been unlocked. Commanded to access a doorway. I'm afraid I cannot say more. As Professor Fig cannot join you, he and I will, in time, see you back at the map chamber. Remember what you see.
We're going to need to understand how Ranrock's loyalists knew about a tower that once belonged to a keeper. For the moment, however, you've more important things to set your mind to. A reservoir of ancient magic, I believe?
Yes, sir.
Then I shall leave matters in your increasingly capable hands. That said, be careful.
I will, sir. I'll see you back in the map chamber. A reservoir of ancient magic, downstairs, near the entry.
Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
I've seen this before, in Gringotts and the restricted section. Accio. Revelio. Must have done something. Best have a look around. Revelio. Revelio. More traces of ancient magic. Something must be different.
Revelio. These are never a welcome sight. At least I know what to expect this time. Revelio. These look familiar. Sides of the archway.
Revelio. The room changes when I move in and out of the archway. I see a way out on one side, but when I pass through the archway, it's blocked by a wall. Accio! I can see a way out on one side, but when I pass through the archway, it's blocked by a wall. Statues. Easy on me. Revelio.
here.
Seems I ought to explore this archway from both sides. Change on both sides of the archway. Something must be different. I need to see how the room changes when I move in and out of the archway.
Accio!
So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge.
Accio!
I'll never get used to these floors.
Huh? Can bring her.
Revelio.
Thank you.
Now to see what's changed on each side of this archway. Things are definitely different on either side of the archway, but how? What if I stood on one platform and used Accio on the other? That ought to work. What if I stood on one platform and used Accio on the other? That ought to work.
Rebellion. Revelio.
Good freedom. Leviosa! Accio! Confringo! Leviosa! Confringo! Accio! Confringo! Confringo! Accio! Confringo! Accio!
Confringo!
What a relief. Revelio. Another pensive. Revelio.
To transfigure the world around you is remarkable. What is it?
My father isn't getting better. I don't think he'll ever recover from the death of my brother.
It is agonizing to see those we love suffer.
The drought was years ago. The pain of losing him is as deep for him now as if it had happened only yesterday. He doesn't need pretty pillars, he needs peace. What if I could help him, Professor?
You do so much for your father already.
It's not enough. I want to take away his pain.
It is tempting, I know, to use this magic that you're mastering to transfigure more than the physical world. But human emotion is a potent force unto itself. Even the most well-meaning and competent witch cannot possibly know the consequences of irrevocably manipulating it.
So I'm to watch as my father's pain destroys him.
It is not your pain to take. Every year, a student sees something sillier than I could ever imagine in their tea leaves. Oh, Miss Morganach, welcome back to Hogwarts, Professor.
That's going to take some getting used to. Mm. Professor Rickwood?
I was so pleased to hear that you had accepted the position of Defense Against the Dark Arts, Professor.
Sit, Isadora. Tell us about your travels.
I was actually hoping that you and the others might join me at my home this evening. There's much I'd like to share with you.
That would be delightful. We shall let the others know.
Very well. I shall see you then.
Another memory. Now to find a way out of here. More crystallized stone. That must be the way back to the map chamber.
What have we here?
I'm a student at Hogwarts, sir. And this is Professor Fig.
Professor Charles Rookwood at your service. Has someone completed the first trial?
I have, Professor Rookwood. We saw you in the Pensieve in Gringotts, with Professor Rackham.
Indeed. So, you found the portkey to access Professor Rackham's vault, and you deciphered the map within the locket you found floating above that Pensieve.
I did. I found something that I can't identify floating above the last Pensieve.
Ah, yes. You will find a similar artifact in each trial. You must take care to keep them safe. You will need them to complete the journey we have set forth for you. Once you have them all, we will tell you what to do with them.
Very well. Are you able to tell me anything about the next trial?
Before you proceed, I would like to speak with Charles regarding the urgent situation involving the goblins.
The goblins?
The student has seen traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. They and their mentor, Professor Fig, not only encountered goblins lurking outside of San Bakar's tower, they also encountered a powerful goblin in my vault at Gringotts.
I'm afraid it would be wise to halt the trials until we know more.
We shall defer to you in this matter, of course. Now then...
Wait, Professor, the name Rookwood, do you think...
That there's a connection to Victor? Perhaps, but we can't be sure of its significance, if any. For now, tell me what you saw in the Pensieve.
Before the witch from the last Pensieve, Isadora, became a Hogwarts professor, she argued with Professor Rackham about using magic to remove pain.
Hopefully the next Pensieve provides more context. For now, we should learn what Ramrock knows. I will be honest, I've no idea where to start.
Actually, I might know of someone. I saw Serona at the Three Broomsticks speaking to a goblin once. They seemed friendly.
Well, it's worth a try. See what you can find out. Of course, don't forget...
My studies. Yes, sir.
Before you go...
Professor?
Have you encountered swirling traces of magic in the world? Aside from those along our path?
Not that I recall. What are they?
Evidence of the Keeper's efforts to manipulate the power of ancient magic during our time. If I am correct, and I usually am, you should be able to use them to inform and enhance your own magic.
Thank you, sir. I will look out for them. I should ask.
I've got spectacular news. The broom upgrade's ready. Stop by the shop when you can.
I hope you will come and see me about a pressing and highly confidential matter at your earliest convenience. I believe that we may be able to help each other.